of light. Glad you made it. There she's down. Even though she can't drink it, my body keeps making it. Going through the motions really helps with the soreness, though.
What is she?
She's my daughter. And I'm her mama. It's okay. She's only connected to me. Not like the other BTs. You can see it, right? You're hooked up. Now you know why I can't leave.
Dead man, you there? Little help.
Okay, sir. Remove the pod and connect it to that incubator.
It's in.
Good. Temporary excessive stress. Easily addressed if we return it to his mother's womb.
Mother?
Located in the capital, not city, ICU. Brain dead, of course.
You mean still mother?
Correct. A still mother's womb facilitates a connection between the world of the dead and the BB. And you, in turn, connect yourself to a BB, granting you the ability to sense BTs. These pods were designed to simulate the conditions inside a still mother's womb. BBs need to believe they're in one at all times to function properly. However, we can only maintain this deception for so long, which is why we must periodically update the environmental data by synchronizing it with a still mother via the chiral network. There. The update is in progress. Right now, the pod is synchronizing with the Steel Mother in Capital Knot City and reconfiguring its settings based on the latest data. Returning your BB to the womb in this manner will temporarily reduce its stress levels. That being where it technically belongs, of course.
Kid looks happy.
Try adjusting the oxytocin dosage. Autotoxemia should set in much slower from now on. You should remember that BBs are just equipment. Try not to get attached. Each one has been physically removed from its steel mother's womb, a process that renders them unpredictable and prone to failure. No BB on record has remained in service for over a year. It may need to be retired before this expedition is over.
And then? You're saying there's no way to keep my BB alive?
You must understand, there is still a great deal we don't know about BBs. As we expand the chiral network and recover more past data, perhaps we'll find our answers.
Let's get it moving.
I'm Sam! Hey! Anyone? Anybody hear me?
How you doing, Sam?
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. Kindly.
Come back soon.
Weapons restrictions lifted.